Thank you. miracle. We are happy to be here with you all tonight. That was our first song off our album Spectrum of Death. So we figured, why not play the whole shit, right? Here's track two, Burn at the Stake.
We'll be right back.
We very much appreciate it. I'll tell you one thing we like to do in Sheboygan, Wisconsin, is drink a lot of beer. So I'm pretty happy to start our European travels in Germany, where they have the best Weissbier. Weissbier, my friends. Cheers to you. Now back in America, I've seen something late they call the wall of death. The crowd spits down the middle, and you fucking kill each other. How about that?
Wall of death.
I said they spit down the middle, and then they kill each other. Well, maybe next time around we do it. This song was based off a movie called The Omen. This song is entitled we told you about Drug Abuse. It's got a good groove for a pit. This one's called
Thank you.
victory. Thank you, Coach Hatton. Does anybody like getting free shit? Because people like free stuff. I've seen some jean jackets that have patches on them. Does anybody like free patches? Before we leave, with the hand if you want. Who's loud? Give me loud! No! There you go, my friend. Could have been an inch or two. Go ahead and throw some out. Go ahead, Jane. And one kiss to a very discerning soul. This crazy motherfucker over here. We'll see if we can get it to you in the air. Oh, he got it. Look at that. I told you I could have been a ninja. We're going to leave you today with one last song. This is the very first song Robert St. ever wrote. Way back long ago, before many of you were born. It is the title of our 3-disc set you can buy with Benny Michels. This song is called Thrash-Aholic!